So fish tacos is the number one way that I love to cook fish, and a lot of people think, you know, fish in a taco kind of turn their nose up, but I'll tell you what, it is absolutely the best. The way we'll do it, we just get a little hot oil going, light sear on the fish till it's flaky, chili powder, garlic powder, and then as far as a sauce, we take plain Greek yogurt, a dollop of mayonnaise, chili powder, garlic powder, and a whole lime. Mix that up on top, chopped cabbage, cheese on a corn tortilla, and put that sauce on top, freshly squeezed lime on the side. It is unbelievably good, so good. So fish tacos is the number one way that I love to cook fish, and a lot of people think, you know, fish in a taco kind of turn their nose up, but I'll tell you what, it is absolutely the best. The way we'll do it, we just get a little hot oil going, light sear on the fish till it's flaky, chili powder, garlic powder, and then as far as a sauce, we take plain Greek yogurt.